night.
This.
What is it? What?
I seek a boy missing from the brickmaker's village.
I've not seen him.
The brickmakers claim you change children into dryads.
Fools! Only adults are accepted here. Children would only trouble us. As for dryads, ask them yourself.
Farewell. I seek a boy. The brickmakers claim druids seized him to transform him into a dryad.
Only girls can be dryads. No boys here.
Just wanted to make sure.
I would show you where young dryads come from, but...
Yes?
I wish to remain faithful to the Broccolon tradition. We only take in men to procreate and just the strong and agile. We want the girls born of their seed to inherit their father's fortitude.
I've been accused of many things, but lack of physical prowess is not among them.
I believe you. But the ritual requires a man to prove himself a skilled hunter. Bring me a wolf's pelt. You have proved yourself a skilled hunter. Yet one obstacle remains.
What's that?
Witchers are sterile. We dryads don't acknowledge intimacy without procreation.
Intimacy without procreation can be good.
How? Gwynblade.
What's that mean?
White Wolf.
You know me?
Your name precedes you.
You may know more than me. I remember nothing of my past.
Away. You have proved yourself a skilled hunter. Yet one obstacle don't acknowledge intimacy.
Good.
How?
Sex relieves stress, improving body and mind.
We dryads must be vigilant and agile to defend our home. And my body demands love.
Would you like to be with me?
Yes, for the day.
Come. Sex relieves stress, improving body and mind.
We dryads must be vigilant and agile to defend our home, and my body demands love.
Would you like to be with me?
Yes, for the day.
Come.
Wed Streda Kemu in Kerbe.
The druids didn't take your boy. If I find him, I'll see to his safe return.
The boy is gone. A warning to all. We must prepare.
Prepare for what?
The Waterlords and I!
Kalkstein, an alchemist, claims you know about the tower's mage and its sentry.
A powerful sorcerer once lived in the swamp. An apprentice, his only companion. All changed when a woman entered his life.
A fairy tale beginning.
But the end differs, for a wicked woman she was. He fulfilled all her wishes and she took advantage of his might.
Who was the woman?
Unimportant.
I'm listening.
Blind love spelled the mage's demise. He called upon forces he could not control and died.
What about the guard?
The mage's lover could tell fortunes and the mage created a deck of extraordinary tarot cards. He illustrated a future event on each card.
And?
Golems guarded the mage's dwelling. Those spared the ravages of time survive at the cemetery, where they remain motionless.
One of them is the guard?
Yes, the most powerful golem acted as sentry. The tower card depicts how the golem can be revived. In turn, this will open the tower anew.
Take this card. I no longer need it.
We could use more rain.
To cross.
What?
Take
time.
Yeah.
farewell.
Trouble.
I left the laundry drying.
Can't see a thing.
You'll bring trouble around for all of them.
About the tower.
Yes?
Vaska helped me locate the tower tarot card. It describes how to wake the sentry.
Let's see this card. Interesting. Much depends on interpretation, but I think I understand. Alchemists find it easier to understand other alchemists.
Enlighten me.
The sentry can only be woken if it's near the tower, which it is, and by using a lightning rod.
A lightning rod?
The drawing depicts a man in a crown, a reference to King Herman the Mad.
Who's Herman the Mad?
Herman used to ascend a tower during storms and insult the gods. A hostile faction carried out a coup by removing the lightning rod from the tower.
An interesting story.
You'll need a device that attracts and conducts lightning. Put plainly, a solid metal rod. A good smith should be able to forge one for a decent price.
What next?
Yes, we'll need a thunderstorm, but I have no idea how to make Mother Nature cooperate.
I'll think of something.
When you have everything, attach the lightning rod to the sentry. Energy from the lightning bolt will revive the golem.
What next?
No idea, but you'll manage. If you kill the golem, you'll be able to make a rare potion requiring his heart. Here's the formula.
We'll see.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
Neighbor's laundry is getting fixed. I've pain in my chest.
Care to relax?
Only a little.
Depends.
Let's talk.
All right. We'll chat.
Surprise me.
We know so little about love. It's like a pear, sweet and shapely. But try describing that shape without saying pear.
Try showing me.
Not so fast. We just met.
Any work for a Witcher?
Some men are troubling my girls. Take care of it and we'll compensate you generously.
I'll see what I can do. Where can I find these men?
There are three places they frequent at night.
Mark them on my map. Many girls like you working in Vizima?
Plenty, but I'm the prettiest.
No doubt.
Nice to see you.
Any unusual entertainment on offer?
Some clients like to play dice at the same time. Interested?
Maybe someday.
Nice to see you.
A charmer? If this conversation carries on, I'll want some of that fruit.
Any work for a witcher? I'll see. Mark them up.
Nice to see.
Anyone?
I play professionally.
Care for a game?
Sure, we'll see if there's truth to the rumor.
Whenever.
Even now.
I'll find you later.
I needn't water my garden.
Raining cats and dogs.
What should I say?
Society made me what I am.
Through tomorrow.
So what'll it be? We doing some ploughing business?
I'm an abso-fucking-lutely great poker player. Why?
Care to play?
Got balls enough?
Try me.
Better believe I fucking...
Thank you. cats and dogs.
Get lost, buddy.
Leave that lady be.
Feel sorry for a whore?
Before you go, apologize for your bad manners.
You lost it, old man. Beat it before I cut ya.
When you've apologized, go see Captain Vincent. Tell him you're a criminal and a louse.
Draw your sword, Drifter. I never killed defenseless people.
Lost your chance.
At him!
Should have accepted our offer.
Shove off.
I have business.
Shove off or I'll kill you like a dog.
Try your luck.
Grab him.
Die, shit eater!
You there, shove off.
Assault is impolite.
Leave while you can.
This woman is with me.
So you die.
Thanks for helping. They leave us alone now.
You're on your own?
You mad? Some local boys take care of us. They just couldn't handle those freaks.
I see.
What's it to be? 200 orans? Unless you'd rather collect another way.
I'm no materialist.
The good book says no service goes unrewarded. I'll make it known around town and amongst the working girls. We whores know how to show gratitude.
That's nice.
You're quite unique, but there's no shortage of frauds who'd pretend they're you. Let's agree you'll bring the girls flowers if there's any doubt.
That's how they'll know who I am?
For certain. I've never heard of a patron who gave flowers to a whore.
To rest.
Nice to
see it.
Oh, when will this rain stop?
Some dogs, Isaac is a non-human.
As Valpinex says. Cursing the heavens.
Sure, Miss.
Thank you.
Why don't I get chance like you? I don't know how princesses imprison.
I'll hold you to your word.
I'm saving for a boat fair to get me away from here.
see a thing.
Good thing, Zalta.
The scourge of the lords, this rain.
I don't want to see it.
Expect a flood.
I think I left the laundry out.
We're in revenge.
I never turn down good FizzTech.
See ya.
Humans are strange.
Shit in my boots.
Five or...
Stay still.
Need anything?
Can you make a lightning rod?
What's that?
A long metal rod.
Should have said. But no, I'm a swordsmith and devote my time to the Order.
What if I give you a donation to the Order?
Say, 70 orins?
Very well.
Come back later. I can't start just now. Come back later.
Can I have a...
Forgive me.
Farewell.
Come back later.
Breeding cats and dogs will bring trouble.
Listen, I got it all figured out. Kalsteen and Ramsmeep were associates. I have irrefutable evidence.
What do we do with that information?
We set a trap, though it might be dangerous. Gather your equipment and come back later.
All right.
Yes?
I wanted to ask you about the commander of the Royal Guards.
I saw him in town some time ago, busy bashing perverts.
How come?
What don't you understand? Everyone knows the Guard Commander hates anyone he can call deviant.
Everyone knows, but few care.
Yes?
I have a suspect.
Spit it out, Geralt.
The Alchemist, Kalkstein.
Approach him carefully. He may be more dangerous than he looks.
Right.
He's my chief suspect, too. It was a gut feeling, though without proof I didn't mention him. But since you suspect him, there must be something to it. He's the only one to have any knowledge of magic. I don't think he's strictly a theoretician either. Plus, all those who work with him mysteriously disappeared. Definitely my number one suspect.
I have a suspect.
Spit up.
Captain.
Unlikely. Even if he was involved in getting the professor freed, that just makes him a crooked cop.
But if he's taking bribes from Salamandra...
In this town, only the fish in the lake don't take bait, and that's just because they're floating belly up. Without proof, he's a waste of our time. Let's focus on Kalkstein and Ramsmeet.
I find your reasoning somewhat flawed.
Witcher, don't get me wrong, but this is hardly my first case. I'm in my element. Been waiting in this bog for years. I'm good at what I do. I don't go around telling you how to hunt monsters, do I?
I know how to handle monsters.
And I know how to handle this case.
We'll speak later. want the truth about Salamandra?
I'm listening.
I'll be back. How's things?
Old whores have wings. Beat it.
This.
Is the lightning metal rod ready?
Yes.
Here's 70 orins.
Thanks. I'll be sure it goes to a worthy cause.
Will you sell me your...
I only...
Bye.
Sorry, I got...
Let's talk about... Evidence indicates you're linked to the organization.
What evidence?
The wounded salamander mentioned you.
That's likely, since I hired...
What for?
To help with my...
I suppose...
He... Get out of...
I believe you. It's suspicious that people you hire are chased by Salamandra.
I don't know who pursued Berengar, but I had nothing to do with it.
You didn't try trapping him to hand him to Azar Javid?
If I worked for Salamandra, I would never let myself be linked to Berengar. You offend my intelligence.
I believe. Tell me about your magic abilities. Azar could probably use someone like you.
I'm more of a theoretician than a practitioner. I don't know how to cast spells.
That's hard to believe.
A powerful mage who went into hiding would hardly show he's a learned man.
How's that?
Sorcerers often resort to illusion. The Salamandra leader can easily disguise himself. I doubt you'll find him parading around with an amulet around his neck.
I believe you.
Might Rubedo be better? You offended me, Witcher. You offended me, Witcher.
I suspected you were working with Javed.
You're completely wrong.
Let's summarize the facts.
They'll speak in my favor.
The wounded man was working for you.
I hired him to find Berengar.
Who disappeared when he tried to enter the tower at your behest.
I had hoped he would manage it. I cannot get inside myself. If we don't secure the knowledge from the tower quickly, Salamandra and Javed will. My studies will grind to a halt.
Admitted. You hope to acquire real magic through your studies.
Simply put, yes. My knowledge, while broad, is theoretical.
And as a theoretician, you have nothing Azar values. You've convinced me. I'm sorry I suspected you.
I forgive you. I get paranoid sometimes, too.
Azar wanted me to think you worked for him.
I'd never do that. Know why?
Why?
That madman draws power from fire. It's the element of chaos, uncontrollable by rational thought, the opposite of the order embodied in the other elements.
Drawing from fire is dangerous. That's all I need to know. I saw people with salamander badges in town.
Get out of here, Witcher.
But
we cannot speak further. Captain's orders. Look.
Farewell.
I won't have to water my garden.
Okay. Someone.
What are you suggesting?
The professor, after you released him.
I got no time.
You let the professor out of prison.
His bail was paid. That's the law.
I get it. You stopped your men pursuing Salamandra.
Not discussing it doesn't mean we've dropped the case.
I won't disturb you then. What do you do, Knights? Meet your boss, Azar Javed?
Nothing unnatural about spending nights in the trade quarter.
I see. I think I have this figured out.
What?
I know about your connection to Salamandra.
Oh, yes?
I'll summarize.
Continue.
My encounter with Salamandra was the professor's doing. You were forced to release him.
The law's the law.
To keep your investigation intact, you kept it secret. Your nightly dealings are not my business.
Finally sounding sensible.
Acknowledging your reasons.
I wish you'd said so sooner.
Well?
Here's a city guard ring. Wear it, and the guard shouldn't give you any trouble.
Thanks. Know anything else about Salamandra?
Salamandra aims to take over the Fistech trade. Javed smelled the money in it. He's a junkie himself.
Scourge of the lords, this rain.
Rain's been...
No sense cursing the
heavens. Eternal fire.
Good one. Looking.
I'll be good. want the truth?
I'm listening.
You're working for Azar.
You're lucky I'm having a good day.
I'll get you.
Flashing rain like a...
Why is the cemetery shut?
Because the dead... Fear not!
Tell me something else.
What do you need?
You seem to know a lot about the deaths in the city. Ever help with investigations?
Sometimes I inform Raymond about the more interesting dead men.
I don't trust Raymond. He's hiding something.
Raymond? You wouldn't find a more loyal man.
He seems to be struggling with this case. I should help. Will you let me inside the cemetery?
City authorities prohibited it.
How can I change your mind?
I'd need Captain Mice's permission.
No other way to sway you?
Actually, I have a terrible debt with Toller. Clear those debts, the cemetery key's yours.
Farewell.
What?
Can you get me a pass into the cemetery?
No trouble. Maybe you can clean it up while you're there.
I'll see.
Here are the keys. Go inside where we lay the fresh ones. But if they kill you, don't return to haunt me.
Farewell.
Smashing rain like a seasoned killer.
Here's your key.
Learn anything?
I found Raymond's body in the crypt.
How? I spoke to him recently.
Now I'm sure. The leader of Salamandra, a mage capable of spinning illusions, is masquerading as Raymond.
Two digits more.
What's
that? What? I figured out Javed.
Good. So you gained the element of surprise. But you'll still have to face this powerful sorcerer alone.
Maybe Kalkstein has some ideas.
Good work, Wolf.
See ya. I know Raymond is the Salamandra leader.
Are you sure?
Yes, I have irrefutable evidence. Azar killed Raymond and assumed his identity using an illusion.
The rogue! What do you intend to do about it?
You're better off not knowing.
Be careful. He has great power. You must separate him from its source, the element of fire. Lure him to a place where the magical aura is unstable. It would be best if this place were surrounded by the opposing element, water.
The tower in the swamp.
Ideal. You'd stand a chance there.
See ya. Show me,
Mr.
Good food's out to come by. When will the merchant be out?
curses.
You bring trouble.
No word from Yarn again. Where's my wood? No word from Yarn again. Where's my wood?
Nilfgaardian goods are shoddy and expensive.
Old Vizima, beyond that gate, the Catriona plague kills dozens every day. I have a feeling the quarantine's useless.
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
In the war, I served under
Keep your shirt on. Can I ask why?
Not even the Emperor of Nilfgaard can pass. Captain's orders.
Why wouldn't you let the Emperor pass?
Those are my orders.
Now I see why we won the war.
Terrible times.
Whew, hard day.
Possibly.
She also said what you'd bring. Anna,
lead the way.
I don't need a guard.
Take me to the other side.
Time's a waste. Ready?
How many?
Customer, come aboard.
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
What's this?
In wed Strider came.
What was that recipe? A double dose of hell.
Why did you give me a potion's formula?
You aid the brickmakers. I thought you could use the assistance. It's called the Willow, and will raise your resistance to being stunned and confused. Very useful when you deal with brickmakers.
Thanks.
Best wander around the swamp in daylight. Fewer monsters when the sun shines. Disease supposedly consumes the city. Alas,
people claim
walls of civilization. We trap in wicker cages.
What?
What is it?
You druids control nature's forces, right?
No, we cannot. Rather, we live by its rhythms.
You train wild animals, and you can stir up a storm?
No, I mean yes, but not by force.
Well, I need a tempest with thunder and lightning. Can you create one?
I can, but as I said...
I'll pay. Call it a donation toward the prevention of further devastation of the environment.
500 orans.
That's too much.
Things are getting more expensive, and we have to live somehow.
500 it is.
Come back when you're ready.
Farewell.
What, White Wolf?
What's this?
Thank you.